When first removing the PA32UCG from its box, I was first struck by the beautiful design and attention to detail. Included in the box is also an X-Rite probe that allows you to calibrate the internal calibration software. It was so easy to assemble and so beautiful, I couldn't wait to put a signal through it and see how it looks.
For example, you've got the sustained brightness of 1000 nits and an overall brightness of 1600 nits as well. And also now you have the 120 hertz supported, and also a Dolby Vision as well. You've got the monitor comes pre-calibrated from the factory. You've got a fantastic calibration software that comes through with it, the ProArt calibration version 2.2 software is fantastic. It allows you to actually update the calibrations from the factory. It even alerts you when you should think about recalibrating your monitor again. So it's a really wonderful software that comes along with it. And it even comes with a probe too. So it's the monitor has an extremely wide angle of viewing. And so thanks to the new off-axis technology that's been added to this monitor, you can view it from different angles and you have virtually no halo effects into the picture. It's really something that you should consider for your grading monitor, even for a VFX suite or edit suite or anything like that. It's really a sensational monitor.
So there we have it. So for more information about the ASUS products, have a look in the comments below. And also, don't forget to have a look at the other videos on my YouTube channel. And don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, click on the little bell so you'll get notified of upcoming videos, and I hope to see you soon. Thanks a lot.